passed down to you by Cuauhtémoc, Emperor of Tenochtitlan. The Spanish will return soon. I had hoped that Cortés would continue fleeing back from whence he came, but he had stopped to regroup at Tlaxcala. I imagine that he could not stand the thought of returning to Spain while we still had treasuries of gold hidden from him. Still dreaming of gold and glory, the Spanish pledged themselves to another assault on Tenochtitlan. In Tlaxcala, Cortés constructed many warboats on dry land. Then he had the crafts broken down and carried through the rainforest, only to be rebuilt on Lake Texcoco. He knows that my Aztec warriors can defend the bridges leading into Tenochtitlan, but we are vulnerable from the water. I called the warriors to one final battle. The priests attempted to encourage the troops by calling upon the Aztecs to defend their ancient gods and their glorious city. They sent up smoke signals to declare that the Aztecs were ready for war as I climbed the steps of the great temple and sounded the shell trumpet. Tenochtitlan would be under siege soon, and the brave Aztecs would die before we would see her captured. We demolished the southern causeway to slow the Spanish advance.
Comanche. Hec Tsagonane. Pantne Tsagonane.
Hawk. Axe.
Hawk. Achzak. Bandne. Achzak.
Jay.
Achzak.
Komanze. Sac unani.
Hek. Ku. Binchan. Ik ho.
Ok.
Komanta. Ok.
Mantelwo.
Returns for the rest of your gold. Surrender now or feel the wrath of our bombards.
Komanta. Ok.
Komanci.
Anze, devio. Ok.
Bandne. Ach, zack.
Bincha, bantelwo. Bantelwo.
Het.
But ne. Atsak. 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 Sack. Atsak.
Jay? But nay.
Aksak.
Ok. Aksi.
Ok.
Chakonan. Jay, Sakunan.
Komanci. Ach, zack. Hek. Achsi.
Until one.
Who? Comanche?
Until one. Comanche? Junke. Jebio.
Zack. Comanche? Ahzak. Iko.
Comanche? Jebio. Junke.
Postponing the inevitable, the time of the Aztec Empire has passed. Look to us as your new rulers.
Okay.
Ik hope.
Bantne. Ach, zack. Ach, zack. Cat. Ach, zack. Ach, zack.
Anze.
Comanze. Okay.
Comanche? Junke!
Comanche? Achzak!
Ok! Jebio! Comanche?
Mantelwun.
Ok. Junke. Comanche. Jebio.
Come on.
Ikho.
Comandze? Bantelu.
Ok. Hek. Achzak. Bandne. Achsi.
Comandze? Bantne. Bantelwun. Ok. Ok.
The Spanish must have abandoned these warships during their flight from Tenochtitlan. Now we will use them to bring death to the Spanish by sea.
But nay. Aksak.
Oh.
Aksi. But nay. Axe.
Bante. Jebio.
Thank you.
Kumante, Junke. Ok, Jebiok. Kumante, Junke. Until one.
Axe.
Ku.
Aksak. But nay.
Ok. Ku.
Ok. Ok.
Aksak.
Mante.
Jay. Aksak. Sir.
Bantley. Jumke. Ok. Jebiok. Kumante. Jumke.
Aksak.
Bantle. Ok. Kumante.
Junke.
But nay, Aksak. 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 Aksak.
Ok. Kumante. Bam. Ku. Junke. Umante.
We have done it. Tenochtitlan stands and the armies of Cortes are defeated. The Aztec Empire has triumphed. For now.
Umante?
Not so long ago, some 500,000 people called Tenochtitlan home. It is difficult to recall that this smoking ruin was once an endless city. Yet, we will rebuild. We created this island upon which our city and temples stand, and we can do it once more. The Aztec Empire has endured its greatest challenge, yet the Spanish may return in the future. I am not certain that there is a place for us in this new world. I could ask the gods for a hint of the future, but no doubt that would lead to more sacrifice, and I think there has been enough death for now. My people composed a poem to commemorate this great war that we have survived, and yet perhaps still not won. Broken spears lie in the roads. We have torn our hair in grief. The houses are roofless now, and their walls are red with blood. So says Cuauhtémoc, Emperor of Tenochtitlan.